Dear friends, I am MA Mustafa from Ornate Pixels. Welcome you all to today's video on LED TV repair. From today's video, you can learn some theories which is necessary for your whole life. So carefully watch the full video. There is no response, no light and no picture on the screen of this LED TV. So stay with me for 2 minutes. Look here, the backlight voltage is 12.93 volts, but more voltage is required here to flash the backlight LED. So turn off the TV to know there is a fault in the backlight driver circuit or not. Then reattach the meter probe to the two connectors. Then turn on the TV and look at the meter. We saw 70 volts being output, and after a while the output is stopped. If this symptom is occurs, in most case, you will know that the backlight driver circuit is working properly and there is a short or open circuit in the backlight LED. Dear friends, what to do if the same type of backlight is not available in the local market? Now, I explain it according to the Ohms Law. So first, we will find out exactly which LED is damaged. So disconnect the LEDs from the circuit board. If you don't have a backlight checker, you can check the LEDs one by one with this method. There is no problem with this strip, so let's check out this strip. These LEDs are not flashing, so now we check the LEDs one by one. It's okay. That's okay too. But open circuit here. So if this backlight cannot be collected, then we have to work here. To do that, note the backlight number from here, then type the number in Google and search. Now we can know the specifications of the backlight from the sales webpage. Look here, the backlight is for 24 inch LED TV. It is probably the backlight dimension, and this LED is 6 volts and 2 watts. Okay, now go to Play Store from your mobile phone. Then type in the search box Ohm's Law Calculator. Now install this app in your mobile phone. Install. Okay, now open the app. Now type 6 volts in voltage option and 2 watts in power option. Then press the calculate button. Okay, look here. According to the Ohm's Law, the resistance value of the LED will be 18 ohms. So instead of this damaged LED, an 18 ohms resistor should be connected here. So I am connecting this 22 ohms resistor here because I don't have 18 ohms resistor. Okay, dear friends, subscribe to the channel and press the bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.